master the push-up on the chair. You'll bring the athlete down to the ground. Make sure the shoulders are right over the wrist. You're locking that core in just like you did on a plank, okay? You've got a straight line, shoulder, hip, knee, ankle, and just have that athlete hold that position.